Welcome to GTV. Today I will be demonstrating a single start one shot timer function using IDEC's RTE Series timer relays. For signal start timer relays, an input signal is required to operate the timer and voltage is applied to the coil at all times. Wiring, installation, and troubleshooting of electronic components such as electronic timers should only be performed by a qualified electrician when the power is off. Adjustments to the timer range or operation should be made when the timer's power is off to prevent malfunction. For test purposes, this demo box will display one-shot function in real time. This RTE P2 or B2 timer can perform six different timing functions, including the one-shot single start mode, which can be selected by this dial here. The one-shot signal start mode is selection F. I can then set the time scale with the dial here up to 60. The third dial sets the range of the scale to seconds, minutes, hours, or tens of hours. With the RTE relay, the timer range can be set from 0.1 seconds to 600 hours. For the demo here, I will set the timer to 10 seconds. The counter here will show the time displayed, and the button here will supply an input signal. When the start signal is supplied, the contacts immediately transfer to the on state and the set time begins. If another start signal is supplied before the set time has elapsed, the set time will not be affected. When the set time has elapsed, the contacts transfer back to the off state. The contacts will remain in the off state until the next start signal is supplied. The timer can be reset by application of a reset input or by removing the coil voltage. Some examples of different applications for a one-shot timer function include a spot welding machine or a burglar alarm, where the timer will remain on for a set period of time before the application is shut off. To find out more about different timer relay functions, check out our other videos at GTV. IDEC's RTE Series timer relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.